When I had a miscarriage, the people close to me found it hard to know what to say. They said things like,
"Don't think of it as a baby. Try to think of it as a ball of cells.
At least you have one child at home already.
You'll forget all about it over time."
But I just needed to hear two words.
I'm sorry.
Lost for words when someone close has a miscarriage? Simply say, "I'm sorry." Visit miscarriageassociation.org.uk/simply say.